Всім привіт! Мене звати Іра. In today's lesson, we continue talking about an apostrophe in Ukrainian language. So stay with me, and today you will learn several more examples when do we use an apostrophe in Ukrainian language. So let's get started this lesson. Apostrophe and apostrophe. So we talked about it at our previous lesson. And today we continue. Ми продовжуємо. Продовжуємо. We continue. So we use it after. Би, пи, ви, ми, ри. But before. Я, ю, є, ки. So you know already this rule. But also we use it after some prefixes and after the first part of complex words. So now let me show you some examples. And so here today I have 5 words, and it would be very nice if you learn them. So don't forget to practice with me. Pronounce Ukrainian words. З'єднати. 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 З'єднати means to join something or someone. З'єднати. З'єднати. So here we have an apostrophe. The next word is роз'яснити. Роз, and then a short, very, very tiny short pause. Роз'яснити. Роз'яснити. Роз'яснити, to explain, but maybe more like to make something clear. Роз'яснити. Роз'яснити. Об'єднати. 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 To bring something or someone together. Об'єднати. Or almost the same meaning as here, to join. To bring together. З'єднати or об'єднати. Об'єднати. So now, let's read again these 3 words. З'єднати. Роз'яснити. Об'єднати. And we have 2 more words. Пів. Яблука. Пів, яблука. Пів means half, половина. По, ло, ви, на. Половина, half, половина. But also you can say like пів. Пів яблука. Half of an apple. Яблуко is an apple, one apple. But in this case we use a. Пів яблука. Пів яблука. Half of an apple. Пів яблука. And the next example. Пів Європи. Пів Європи. Half of Europe. Пів Європи. Пів Європи. So here we have an apostrophe. Апостроф. Пів яблука. Пів Європи. I hope this lesson is useful for you. And now you know how to read words and to pronounce them with an apostrophe. Also check the previous lesson about an apostrophe. And I think I will make one more lesson with words when we don't use an apostrophe. So keep on watching and stay with me, and you will learn many, many interesting things about Ukrainian language. See you very, very soon. Pa-pa!